my family was patient enough for me to come to the realization on my own, even though for a decade they encouraged me to look into this aspect of my life, but I felt that that would mean I was vulnerable and that I didn't have control over my life, and that made me angry that I wasn't normal, that I needed help. And that was hard to feel that way. And I knew I didn't want to feel that way anymore. So I decided I needed to do something about it. Today, I never, ever thought I'd actually be happy.